third beat.
Second.
I'm so good at third.
No, thank you.
Some people say this ain't professional.
I make these things called Stadium Pal. It's like a, I don't know that it's real, but I learned from it. I learned about it from David Snares. It's like a condom catheter.
And also keeps your leg
fits
warm.
To the side of your bed, your leg, yeah.
One of your legs, anyway.
Thanks, Eddie and pal.
Well, I called up Joey, but nobody told me he was busted back in the pen. So I picked up you and we drove through town looking for a little sin. Everybody's hanging out in the parking lot where the party's soon to begin. So we grabbed a cheeseburger and a six-pack of beer and we drove back around again. Yeah, back then when we didn't care, we didn't need nowhere to go. We were just hanging out, just me and you. We didn't want nothing better to do. Somebody said they thought she was dead. Lord, they hadn't seen old Lucy around. Yeah, the last time I saw her, she was way overdue. You could see through her wedding gown. It was his bad luck. I heard he never was quick with the draw. They said he packed up his things, went back to Philadelphia. That's the last of them we ever saw. Yeah, back then when we didn't care, we didn't need nowhere to go. We were just hanging out, just me and you. Might as well be, and honey, you know that ain't no sin. So come on, lay me down, my back on the ground. Girl, the stars don't shine next to you. I said we could get stoned and make love in the graveyard, just like we used to do. Yeah, back then when we didn't care, we didn't need. Just hanging out, just me and you. We didn't want nothing better to do. And we were just hanging out in this old town. We didn't want nothing better to do. We didn't want nothing better to do. And baby, we didn't want nothing better to do.
Hatred hid in my heart and anger I wore on my sleeve. And I tried
reason to carry my piece of the cross. But still somehow I feel lost. And the words that I prayed, they hung there like a quill. Tapestry sewn in my shame and my guilt. Gave myself every reason to lay my good reason aside. And I gave all I had that I thought I must give. Killed off my nature in hopes that I'd live. But damn if it didn't take walking away to finally feel like I was alive. To believe that this work was for something. Still somehow I feel lost. Still somehow I feel lost.